Yes, actually. Oh, okay, guys. It's actually Jean Lambert, who's the member of the European Parliament. And she's, basically she's London. London's her bailiwick. And this is actually one day without us for support of migrants. And would you like to say a few words?
Well, I'm really pleased and proud to be here in support of One Day Without Us, because I think the current sort of atmosphere around migration is so toxic, and we're seeing such a hostile environment created by this government that I think it's really important that we stand together and you know not allow ourselves to be picked off by this government. So to stand together, to be strong on migrants' rights, is part of what makes London the brilliant city that it is. And you know I think at this current point it's really important there's a strong voice heard in support of migrants.
Thank you so much. Okay, that's Jean Lambert from the Green Party, and this is actually, well, there's some Green Party women, and Green Party flag. At least Green Party showing their support for the migrants. Okay, thank you guys. I shall see you later.